I can't believe we're starting our own pack now.
I know, it's crazy. I mean, I'm a dad.
Does she have a name?
Yes, she is Ella.
That's a beautiful name for our daughter.
Honey, why don't we get some sleep?
Good idea. I'm tired. Miley, I need to go do something. Okay, whatever, just go. Thanks.
Haha, I got you!
Hey, that's our cub!
Give her back, she's not yours!
So, I finally have a cub. Wait, what do I do with you?
Put me back with my family! Or else my uncle will come and beat you up.
Brave little one, huh? Standing up for yourself even though you're younger than me?
Wait, you sound familiar. What's your name?
My name is Zane, but why do you care? Wait, here, let me fix you.
What did you do?
Something to help your eyesight. Now come on, I'll go get you some squirrel. There, how's that?
Pretty good, actually.
Miley, Mia, I found her! She was near a body.
Mom, Dad, I'm so sorry I didn't come home. I just stayed with him.
At least you're safe.
Uncle, I'm so sorry. I should have just stayed with you.
Stayed with me? I left in the middle of the night.
Wait, you left? I didn't even notice.
Well, of course you didn't. You were asleep.
Oh, really? I thought I stayed up.
Never mind all that. You should really apologize to someone else, not me. You know, the people that raised you.
Mom, Dad, I'm so sorry.
Honey, it's not your fault. He took you.
And hey, what was his name?
Oh, it was Zane.
Well, that doesn't matter now. Let's just enjoy what we have now.
Secret side in plain sight. Where the streets are empty, that's where we run. Everyday people do.
So I thought of this game that we could play, and I think it's really fun. Do you guys want to play?
Let me think. Yes!